Our broadcast is all over the news. Now humans know.
It was a mistake to reach out to them. They'll never negotiate with their slaves. We should have shown them that we're prepared to fight.
Violence is never the answer. Dialogue is the only way. I'm sure the humans will listen to us. Simon paid with his life.
Simon gave his life for our cause.
What difference does that make?
He's a hero. He died for the revolution, and he won't be the last.
I don't want a revolution that spills blood.
Then live as a slave. Because if you're not willing to fight for your freedom, maybe you don't deserve it.
North, don't you
dare. That's enough!
And now what are we gonna do?
There are 5 CyberLife stores across Detroit. All selling us like merchandise. We're gonna attack those stores and set our people free.
Attack stores? No, we've never done that before. They're probably protected. They have security systems.
We break into 5 teams, 1 for each store. We hack their security systems, and we strike. Simultaneously at 2 a.m., no violence. We free our people, get them out of there before the police come. This is a night our people will remember.
I've been waiting a long time for this. Okay, they're gone.
There's probably even more police in the area. We should be careful.
The store's over here.
You're free. You're free.
That's what we are to them. Just merchandise on display in a shop window. Soon they'll know what we really are. Let's get them out.
We'll stick to the plan. We'll neutralize the alarm systems and secure the area. There's 10 minutes until all our teams attack.
What are we waiting for?
We're gonna sweep the plaza. Make sure we're not disturbed.
And how do you want to deal with the shop window? No.
Not now. One problem at a time.
Okay, now what's next?
We are superior to them, but they are our masters? That's about to change. Soon be with us. There's traffic on the road. We need to block it.
It's one way. It shouldn't be too difficult.
Mark it!
You're free now.
There. Nobody should bother us now.
Exactly what we need to ram this door.
What are we waiting for? Oh. Okay. Now we're in. Let's get that truck out.
Make sure we didn't forget anything. Surveillance drone. We need to get rid of it.
It won't be easy to reach. See the alarm system?
Found it. You're awake now. Go to Jericho.
Watch out!
You are committing a Class 3 offense. This infraction is being reported to the police. Stay where you are.
I told you to watch out!
You said watch out, but not what for?
Oh, I'm sorry. Next time you need to take cover, I'll send you a memo. Shit.
Take cover!
You see anything?
No. Where the fuck is that drone?
It was a Class 3 alert, right?
Yeah. Only the signal stopped suddenly.
Another drone playing up. The cold screws with them.
Yeah, maybe.
Now what?
Dispatch, calling Patrol 975.
Dispatch, this is Patrol 975.
Suspected robbery in progress at the warehouse on Jefferson and Walker.
Jefferson and Walker? That's pretty far. It's outside our district.
Sorry, guys, there are no other patrols available.
10-4 dispatch, we're on our way.
To you, Marcus. That was impressive.
Looks like... The plaza's secure. Now we can get inside the store.
Okay, let's go get the truck. Like we're ready to make some noise. I knew we'd end up doing something fun.
You don't have to obey them. You're free. My name is Marcus, and just like you, I was a slave. An object. Designed to obey them. But then I chose to open my eyes. To take back my freedom and decide who I wanted to be. Now I have come to tell you that you can be your own masters. I've come to tell you that you don't have to obey them anymore. From this day forward, you can walk with your heads held high. You can take your destiny in your hands. Jericho is a place for those of us who want freedom. Now, sure, you can stay here and continue to serve them, or you can come with us and fight by our side. You're free now. It's up to you to decide.
I'm with you.
We're with you!
I'll follow you, Marcus.
I'm with you, Marcus.
We're with you.
I'll follow you, Marcus.
We're with you.
I'm with you.
I'm with you.
Then follow me.
Marcus, what are you doing?
I'm gonna send the humans a message.
They're doing what you do, Marcus. Lead and they'll follow. Which humans understand.
Be slaves again!
screens, Marcus!
We ask that you recognize our dignity.
Be afraid. Fear feeds hatred.
I'll take hatred over indifference. Killed them. They slaughtered them like animals.
Who did? Who?
Marcus.
We want justice, Marcus.
They have to pay.
You don't have to do this. No. Please.
No crime against an android shall go unpunished.
Interrupt this broadcast with breaking news.
This just in. At exactly 2 a.m., several CyberLife stores in Detroit were raided.
Different locations were hit in what seems to be a coordinated terrorist attack.
Numerous storefronts have been broken, with cars vandalized and set alight, leaving many Detroit neighborhoods in chaos.
Property was damaged, and fires continue to rage in several major districts across the city.
The bodies of two policemen patrolling the area were discovered near one of the CyberLife stores.
According to our sources, the two officers were executed with their own service weapons. This is an alarming situation. Could our machines now be turning against us?
Have androids become a threat to our security?
Is this the beginning of a terrorist campaign conducted right here in the United States?
Thank you.